Yo, hello my people, this is Zomek, and today I guess we're doing a Christmas song. It's not Christmas anymore, it's been 2 weeks after, but who cares? If you have that Christmas spirit in yourself all year, that's gonna make you a better person, right? Because that means you like to give gifts. And maybe you like to spend time with your family. I'm both of these. Well, I'm one and a half of this. Won't tell you which side I'm half. So, I know the song, I think, if that's the one I'm thinking about. But the only version I know is the one that was played in Shrek. This one's not gonna be the same, that much I know, but I'm interested, I wanna know how this version sounds. If I like that version from animated movie, well, it was made before, I don't know when, I don't know the history of music, but this one had a lot of views, so I guess people love it. And also, one of you guys suggested this to me. It's not like I made decision to react to this. You guys suggested, and I decided, yeah, I'll do it. But I was suggested to do official audio version, but this one had way more views, and also it's not just picture. I hope it sounds as good. I'm sorry if this one's worse. let's go. I'll just start from beginning. I didn't listen. I never heard this version.
I heard there was a secret chord, David.
Okay, I'm sorry for stopping. I just want to say one more thing. I don't know the lyrics. I know that part. Hallelujah. And that's it. I don't know the rest of the lyrics. So, I wonder what the song is about also. So, I think that's actually a good that you suggested this to me. And I stop only one more time, maybe in the middle. That's it, I promise.
Heard there was a secret chord David played, and it pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four and the major lift. The baffled king composes hallelujah.
This is beautiful.
Hallelujah. 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 Strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew her. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke her throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hair.
Beautiful. Okay, so I can see that it's from X Factor, so I'm just interested. Did she win? Because if not, that's a crime. Your voice, like, this voice is amazing. It's not just that she's beautiful, but her voice is like she is an angel. That's why she's singing this song. Was she even a contestant? Maybe not. I don't know, but I love it. She really gives emotions. You can feel it in her voice.
Yeah.
This was beautiful. So like I said, I heard other version. I don't know if that was the original version, maybe not. Like I said, I heard it on Shrek, the movie. But yeah, this one's, I don't know if everybody's gonna agree, but I actually think I prefer this one. Like, first half of the song, the one that is calmer, that, I'd say it sounds just as good. It, like it's, I don't know, it's just beautiful, very, very beautiful, I mean. But then second part, that is just perfection, I think. She put her own twist on the song also with her voice on the second part, and that just sealed it for me. I remember, when I think about Alleluia, the song, I might be thinking from now on about this one. She has an amazing voice, and like I said, she can really express emotions with her voice and with her hands. I almost stood up at the end myself. This was very beautiful. So, I just want to know, was she a contestant? I mean, I wouldn't be too surprised if she wasn't. Like, she was already a professional singer, and she just, you know, for Christmas she showed up and did this. But if she was a contestant, I love it even more. I loved it already, but then, you know what I mean. Too bad it's not Christmas anymore, but it's never too late to celebrate, right? So yeah, thank you for watching, especially thanks to a person who suggested me this. I had a lot of fun. It's a very emotional song, but I had fun. Okay, thank you for watching, and guys, keep suggesting, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.